Russia's defense ministry says nearly 1,000 Ukrainian soldiers have surrendered at the Azovstal steel factory in Mariupol. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan says Finland and Sweden must respect Turkey's position on Kurdish militants before his country will support their efforts to join the NATO military alliance. In North Korea, leader Kim Jong Un criticizes government efforts to fight COVID-19 after the country reported its first official cases last week. And hundreds of climbers returned from Mount Everest, including the first Ukrainian woman to reach the top of the world's highest mountain.